Not locked, it is closed.
Okay. Suppose we really need to clean this up. Headband is too tight. This should be a pretty good view right here. Unfortunately, I can't go any farther. Sort of see the trees across there. And then there's this. It's all spongy through there with all these roots and things. One more. Looks like we got a little cleanup. Someone wants to donate toward a chainsaw or two. Well, this is about 1:30, somewhere around in there. Fish. Water. Notice it took all these logs out. Going into the witch's woods. It's not a chimpanzee, that's a woodpecker. If this is working, here is the picnic table. And our leaning tree of pizza here. I think the picnic table made it. That, however, did not. Okay. Oh, wow. (Clears throat) I know there's a water moccasin down here somewhere. Saw him earlier. This is the problem right here. Okay. Okay, here's our creek. Looks like the snake moved on. It moved those grates. Mm-hmm. That thing was on. We got some more. There's part of our bridge. That's where the bridge used to be, on the island. See the pump house over there. I don't know how far I can get. Tell you, I'm getting wet. Yeah, this is that big pine tree over, it used to be over by the pump house. Well, we can't do the turnaround anymore. So all this shit came down. Excuse my French. There's it. Mm-hmm. think I'll donate this fish to the cause here. Okay. There's the island, what's left of it. But our pond has gotten bigger. Big old sandbar. Yeah, we were pretty lucky. Not sure what it did to the fence on this side, but I think it took it out. I came crashing down and clobbered this one. I can't tell. There's a good sign right there. Okay. Oh, cool. And here's somebody hard at work. Hello.
Did you get out?